Going all out for Christmas this year, and the first thing I wanted to do was utilize all this blank space that is the ceiling. So I got my 200 feet of pre-lit garland, and I just started attaching it to the ceiling with those command hooks. I honestly didn't plan this out very well, and I just started throwing things up there and doing a staggering pattern like you're seeing. This is how our first attempt turned out, but the second part of the room, the one closest to the camera right now, it was really asymmetrical and kind of not the right way. Just off.
It's the next morning, as you can see, several fell off the ceiling during the night and it's just not working. So I'm just gonna run to Walmart and get some different command strips because these are the ones that only hold like 0.5 pounds. We'll see how that goes.
Decided we're just gonna have it peak in the center like that. And I kinda don't like how thin they are. Gray's helping me.
Feet, 3 feet, 3 feet, 3 feet. And then on the other side, it'll be 1.5 feet.
As much as I hated redoing this, I was really liking how it started looking more like a mall. I'm tired. Final touch was to scatter a few ornaments along the garland, and this is how it turned out.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.